crowd going.
We play together, we play hard, play defense. We got a lot of stops. Chris had a really good game, so did Troy. You know, last game they didn't play as well, but they stepped it up, and then, you know, everybody else played together, so that's how we got the win.
When you're kind of playing the right way and everybody's kind of feeding off the unselfishness of the team, a lot of times you get open, really open looks, and we got layups and we got threes and we got a lot of good things happen for us because we played together and we played the right way.